Well, Hop, pretty exciting opener. USC stayed with you the whole game, but you were able to pull it out. What was the difference?
Well, listen, I got to give a lot of credit to USC. They've got a great team. They were moving the ball. Benny Boatwright, one of the great players to play in this league. And we couldn't stop them. I mean, we were trying to stop them. We just had enough at the end. You know, I give our guys a lot of credit. Every time we hit them, they hit us right back. And we just had enough to win tonight. So really proud of our guys.
David Crisp came to play. What impressed you most about the seniors' performance today?
Well, the one thing about David is, you know, his second leading scorer on the team that won the league, and I was a little disappointed he wasn't honorable mention or some type of recognition, but he's been the heart and soul of our program, and I'm just proud of him because it's all about winning and leadership with him, and he's a Husky for life. We love him.
So you get the win, but what did you see that you'd like to see improve before tomorrow?
Well, the biggest thing, I think, some of our decision-making. You know, we had the ball over the possession, and we took a couple quick shots when we didn't have to, and that was the guys being so excited with this incredible environment. So just got to calm down, show better poise in those situations, but just lucky to get out of that first round and get that first win.
Congrats, Hop. Thanks for the time.
Thank you very much.